for Robert Riou.
So, as you can all tell, I'm a Seth Rogen, Jonah Hill love child. I was such a big baby that I skipped Pampers and went straight to the pants.
You know, people always say that I
look a lot like my mother. We're both tall, we have brown hair, and we have matching mustaches. I eat a lot of McDonald's, which is a problem. I went out to my doctor. He looked me right in the eye and he said, "You're McFucked." So, I'm French, by the way. I speak it fluently. A lot of people assume I'm like French males, a true French patriot. You know, I smoke, I drink. That's not very true. I'm actually more like French females. I too have hairy armpits. Recently got a girlfriend. She's not attractive, but whatever. I'm teaching her my second language, which is French, of course. My maiden language is English. And she's starting to understand it a little bit better, especially the word douche. Continuing on her, she grew up in East Hastings. So after this show tonight, I'm actually going to go pick her up on her favorite corner. You know when you're a kid and you tell your parents to fuck off and you see the future beating in your dad's eyes? Nope, because I'm white. I was bullied at school, believe it or not. And which is great because I was a white kid. It gave me a reason to shoot up my school. What do you call a five-year-old with no friends? A Sandy Hook survivor. Being a kid, those are the best years of your life. You know, you can say what you want, you can do what you want, you have no responsibilities, and you can beat little girls without going to jail. My best friend actually just came out gay, which I'm totally fine with. But, you know, gay people are the best people in the world, honestly. And on it, they give the best blowjobs. I work at a gas station. It's a great starter job. I'm only 17. Works perfect for me because I can buy donuts, gas, and cocaine all at the same time. Getting into the drug phase, you know? One little last fact about me. I have size 18 feet, which means I can't go camping anymore, unfortunately, simply because I have 16 episodes of Hunting Bigfoot after me. Thank you. You've been a great friend.